In a land where all prices are increasing, gas, food, and even electricity are getting more and more expensive. The entire country is encouraged to economize. Well, not entirely. One small city of indomitable minifigs holds out against the inflation, and they continue to live their wasteful lifestyle. This is No Country for Economical Men.
Well, sweetie, how do you want to go to school today? By car or by copter?